Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. Of the different complexion problems that people come to me for help for, enlarged pores seems to be becoming more and more of a problem for people. They seem to be more frustrated by enlarged pores, and it's probably because that's a more difficult problem to solve. But is there a solution for enlarged pores? Of course there is. It consists mostly of chemical and physical exfoliation. Enlarged pores occur mostly on the nose, or near the nose, next to it, or just above the nose. And they look like dark dots, light dots, but the real reason that you see enlarged pores is because they cast shadows, because there are little holes in the opening of the pores. And those clogged pores, those enlarged pores, are really caused by oil clogs inside. The round circle you see as the pore is really the end of a tube that comes from an oil gland below the skin. The tube comes up to the surface of the skin, and the purpose of that tube is to conduct the oil up from the gland out to the skin. That tube has an inner skin, which has dead cells, just like your skin every place else. And as the oil comes up the tube, it mixes with these dead cells. If it mixes with too many dead cells, you get a clog. And when you get a clog, that's what causes enlarged pores. So let me show you what happens. Come on, I know you've been wondering, what's the balloon for? So I'm going to show you. The shape of this balloon and the relative size is an example of your oil gland, and the circle really correlates with the opening of the pore or the end of the tube. The important thing is that there's a relationship here between the size of the gland and the size of the pore or the opening. When there's a clog, the oil gland doesn't know there's a clog. What does the oil gland do? What any well-behaved oil gland does, it keeps making more oil. And when it keeps making more oil, even though there's a clog there, it has to expand because it can't get the oil past the clog. This is what happens. The oil gland gets larger, and look what happens to the size of the pore. So that's why clogs cause enlarged pores. And Mr. Cameraman, this one's for you. So what's the solution for enlarged pores? It's a combination of physical and chemical exfoliation. First, in the shower, every day, but just at the end of the shower, after your pores have been steamed, take a granular cleanser and very gently massage a granular cleanser into the large pored areas for no more than 10 or 15 seconds. Rinse it off, and after the shower, pat dry, and then take a gentle chemical exfoliant, one that either has glycolic in it from between 5 and 10%, or salicylic in it of about 2%, and apply a very small amount. Do this every day, once a day, and in a period of about 2 weeks, you'll start to see smaller appearing pores, and I promise this vexing problem will be on its way towards resolution. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.